My name is Reklev. I am from Norway, and I am a Pokémon TCG player. I actually just enjoyed the game a lot, so I played from I was very little, and in the recent years I decided I wanted to be very competitive. I don't really feel like I have a specific rival, but I try to make everyone my rival and just try to do my best against everyone. I like to describe my playstyle as very reactive. I feel like I can respond very well to what my opponent is doing and always change my game plan midway through a game. My favorite card is Zorak GX. Its ability lets you draw extra cards every turn, so it's a very skill intensive and fun card. If I was a gym leader and I had my own gym, I'd probably have ice types. I think my favorite tournament memory, it was the first year American Nationals was open to everyone, and it was always the biggest event of the year and looked so fun and had wanted to attend for years. It was said impossible for any other than an American to win the event with so few foreigners attending. And I actually ended up winning to everyone's surprise, and it was just crazy to me and was an unbelievable experience. I think my favorite Pokémon attack is the one that's printed on Zorak GX, my favorite card, which is Right to Speedy. It's a very simple attack. It does 20 damage times every Pokémon you have on the field. So if you only have one Zorak on the field, you do 20 damage, which is nothing. But if you have a full field, you do 120 damage, which is a lot more. You can actually do a two-hit knockout to any Pokémon card in the game. Before I come to an event, I try to practice with my deck as much as possible. I do have some lucky charms with me. My favorite Pokemon is Celebi. So with me to events, I bring green dice, a Celebi playmat, a Celebi coin, and most importantly, my Celebi plushie, which my mom made me. It helps me and makes me happy. I always believe that there is a best deck out there. I just have to find it.